Hello everyone, my name is Andy, and welcome to North Texas Jeep Renegades. My wife Julie and I started North Texas Jeep Renegades back in August of 2019 as a Facebook group, along with our friends Chris, Alan, and Christy. We started the group because we love the Jeep Renegade platform and wanted someone local to go off-roading with and hang out with. We are based in North Texas, but we have members in South and Central Texas, Oklahoma, Florida, and California. Our goal for the club is to provide a safe, family-friendly atmosphere while sharing our passion and joy for the Jeep Renegade. For this channel, we plan on sharing our off-road and overlanding adventures, product unboxings and reviews, part install and mod walkthroughs, and just some of our members' Renegades. Today's video will feature Athena and Artica. They recently got some new parts, and we've been wanting to test them out off-roading and on the trails. We took the Renegades out to Bridgeport to the Northwest OHV Park, and this is how it went.
This is how we end up. Shades of blue and gray. I feel just like an empty bottle. My dreams are on delay. I just wanna climb on top of a hill and throw it all away, away. Take me far away before my mind spins off and I am all derailed, derailed. Just die.
bent my struts, and they didn't want to do shit to help me. Excuse my French, but over it. But tread lightly. Don't leave trash on the trail.
For those of you who haven't heard Alan's story about how his ghosting shock's been, he was just pulling out of his alleyway by his house when a lady had cut him off. He was doing less than 20 miles per hour when he hit his brakes and it caused his front struts to bend. There's actually been several reports from other Renegade owners of the ghosting shocks bending. Thank you.
something else. Why cut off your wings? You could change the world and I'd still be a mess. It's too late, too late, too late, too late. Slide down the rooftop. Slide down. Slide down the rooftop. Slide down.